What's up, beautiful?
I'm actually glad you're here.
Oh, yeah?
Because we need to talk.
Or we could go into the back and talk later.
Mm-mm. Last night when you left.
I told you. It was about being there for Tasha and the kids.
I got a kid. What about you being there for us?
Why are you tripping?
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, oh, you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang. What you do, I know what time it is right now. After 2 a.m. you right now. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me.
I'm the dope man, kid with the program. Impressive.
You like that?
Yeah, look at you rolling that blunt. Most of the girls I've been with don't even know how to roll their hair.
In that case, how do you roll a blunt, white boy? Don't y'all usually use bongs and shit?
Yeah, us white boys, we use bongs. Big old bongs like this.
Let me see.
This bong, here. Like that. Clear it out.
Crazy. Here. Yo, in the real, Tommy. The shop. What's going on? I can't imagine losing something I built.
I ain't gonna lie to you, Kiesha. It's bad. And I know it's probably hard to trust me right now. I'm staying cool. I just need you to stay cool, too. Right, Tasha knows what she's doing. And things gonna go back to the way they was. I promise.
Who'd you want that to be?
Nobody.
A man. Girl, you out here getting your back blown out and didn't even tell me?
Yeah, but it's more than that. I caught feelings, which was stupid, and I don't think he felt the same way.
Well, first off, any nigga not smart enough to know how lucky he is to be with you, he ain't worth your goddamn time.
Well, I appreciate that, but I never dated a white boy before. Maybe they different.
Wait. You're dating a white boy.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Me either, but he ain't no cornball. He got flavor.
The only white boy I know like that is Tommy, and he only dates redheads.
Why, you didn't tell me about you and Tommy?
You knew.
Yeah, I knew. I figured that shit out. I ain't stupid. And Tommy admitted it. He really hurt you, huh?
It's fine. It's my fault anyway.
Can't keep just doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. Shit don't work like that. I'm done with this shit, dude.
Yo, I never seen you walk that fast. Love and Hip Hop about to be on?
Fuck you, Tommy.
Fuck me? What you talking about, fuck me? Come on, I wanna talk to you, get in the car. Please. I wanna apologize to you. What I did to you was wrong. Just disappearing like that.
No call, no text, nothing. You just go ghost like that, right?
In the car. I had to go to Chicago. I found out my father is alive.
Really?
Yeah. But now I'm in trouble. And I need you.
I need you to let me clean money through the weave shop again.
Tasha already told me that she's trying to go legit.
Akeisha, I just want to make shit right with us. I need you. Come on, Keisha.
I want to do this.
Come on, yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
Get off me, Tommy. No, get off me.
What are you talking about? Where you going?
Fuck you think this is? You think because the dick got good, I'm going to play myself like a fool again? Just so you could turn around and do the same shit to me again? I'm not even built like that, Tommy. That ain't even me, yo.
Yo, Keisha, it ain't even like that.